Hey guys, Indetta one here with a little unboxing video. This is Evike's last box of awesomeness. Obviously I've got a pistol of some type, which is fine. I just would really hope that it's not the biohazard or samurai. But we'll see what's in here. There's also a couple of stuff I ordered just that I needed. BBs, a grip for a build I'm doing, stuff like that. Well, my gun is a KWA, so that's a good sign. So, there's a calendar. Must be some of my BBs. Let's see. Oh, looks like I got the ATP since I got a meg for it. And I got one of those little robot guys. Here we go. There's that rocket. Another mag for it. There's your tactical spork. And a wristband. That must be the stuff that I ordered specifically. So, get it away. Oh, there's also one of these in here again. The ATP. I'm actually glad I almost bought one of these on a forum I saw for $100. It was used with three mags, and it had a Serpa with it, so glad I didn't do that. But there we go. So, KWA, I can't complain about that. Thanks for watching, guys. Here, we can open this up real quick, maybe. Okay. So, my BBs. Those are my BBs, which means I'm actually missing part of my order. Unless it's in these bags. Let's see, but I really doubt it. Maybe they did throw it in here. Alright. So there's a bucking I ordered. And there's a nub in there. There's what I was looking for. The SPR grip for a gas blowback. There's some of my BBs. Some 30s. Run those out of my gas bins. And then I actually ordered some. It's a pretty good bag here. Got some 25s for my pistols and stuff. The 30s are just too heavy for it. So there's all my order. Thanks for watching, guys. Now that this is here, I'm going to be finishing up a build that I'm doing, and I'll have a few guns to show you. Thanks for watching, as always.